and here I am. I don't know how clear this is going to come through because I obviously haven't got any lights on or any lighting. I'm just going to start off with a little bit of natural light for now. But as you can see behind me, there is all my shelving and the Hoover's down there, and I've got loads of cleaning to do today to start off in the yarn barn because my mucky old dirty builder's been in here, bless him. So I will do some little ditties, little videos as I go along today and try and put something bigger together later on. Excuse my hair, I had to cancel my last hair appointment and I can't get back to the hairdressers until the 22nd of April because he is so popular and so busy. And I've just got out of bed and flung some clothes on. I'm in my scruffs, so I'm not going to look my best, but I don't care. I am so excited to be getting into my yarn barn. So I've got to go and do some scrubbing. I'll catch you later. Bye.